The takeaway is, and you've heard from the professionals in the fire department, police department, is if we adopt the comp budget, there will be dire consequences.
And again, we are not trying to.
But we need to plan for those dire consequences, and it's going to take an enormous amount of time and plan and negotiation. And so that's the issue that I face, that we all face.